some big climb on the back rope. I'm going to stop talking and get going, because I don't know how long this patch is going to last in the camera. Next thing I need to buy is definitely a new battery. I've messed it. At least the hiccup seems to have gone there. Time is now just gone 4 o'clock in the afternoon. It is the 15th or 16th of May. And it's actually warm. It's warm, it's sunny, and I'm 65 metres above sea level. And I'm also kind of slightly offended because Stairway to Heaven on the sign at the bottom only had a capital letter on Stairway. I'm fairly sure there should be a capital H on Heaven as well. And even if you're not religious, which I'm not, it's still a theological place, which means it should probably have capitalization. Maybe it's a subtle Christian dig, I don't know. But, not proper English. Or it might be proper English, I don't know, it might be stupid. Probably that one. Quite a few steep bits in this. Well, that's kind of implied by the name, actually. Oh god. Knackered it. Remember on the map, this section isn't actually that long. It's just straight up, really. In fact, these climbs shouldn't be as bad as this. Oh, I'm not getting up that. Not a chance. Not too keen on walking things at the moment is I knackered my ankle recently to a point where I couldn't actually move for a week or so. I think it was like last Saturday, like a week and a half ago now, and still feeling it. Use it, but it hurts, so I'm trying to keep off of it as much as possible. And luckily, pedaling doesn't really seem to aggravate it, but walking does, especially walking uphill, so staying on the bike is a good plan. Holy crap, we've been doing this for 4 minutes already, and it just starts there. It's terrible. Switchback, rapid height gain, kind of thing. So it's not worrying me too much. Yet. And this should take us up to the flab sections. think you're doing well when you look at the heights. And we've only got 21 metres. Or possibly 21 metres. It's not an absolute height because of atmospherics. The barometric pressure thing that measures the height. So the rain coming and going is probably sending the pressure up and down. So there will be some discrepancy there. The question is how much. Looks like we're coming out to the top of the hill. And still out there through the trees. It rains. I say blue sky, it rains. The other thing I'm not sure on, how much this road route I've actually got on camera. Because when I stopped at the start of the back route to check out my camera, see if there's any mud on it, the lens was steamed up, which could be a problem if it came from a warm room into outside. It might mean that I've just done the entirety of the red route so far behind a mist, which is going to be really upsetting if it is. Maybe I'll have to come back into it again and not fail so badly. Continue. Here we go with the rain. This is okay, I'm going to kind of pop. Oh, this is less rain, would be nice. Oh, thank you. What's that say? Near cast the clouds will move the out. Or in the case of the UK, November. Or just need to cast the clouds. Full stop. This battery is lasting longer than I thought. Bring all the stuff neat. Not until the battery dies. I'm off the very hot scene. Hang back a bit further down in the shade. We're going to make the slab at the top interesting now. I'll give it a shot in a second. Yep, it's getting harder again. There's a attachment. This is the second part of the flat climb. There's apparently a shortcut that way.